Hello everybody, my name is Elizabeth Knudsen. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If you love Bath & Body Works products and especially their 3-wick candles as much as I do, then please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel by clicking on that big red subscribe button located directly underneath this video, as well as the notification bell right beside it so that you are always notified as to when I upload a brand new Bath & Body Works candle review video to this channel. As you can tell from the 3-wick candle collection that I have right next to me, I am a huge fan of Bath & Body Works candles, and today we are going to be moving right along with my 30 candle reviews and 30 days personal challenge with another candle review video. Today I'm going to be taking a closer look at the 14.5-ounce 3-wick Peach Bellini candle by Bath & Body Works. This particular label of Peach Bellini was released in 2019, and so it is not currently available for purchase. However, the Peach Bellini scent that is currently available for purchase shares the exact same fragrance notes as this particular pour of Peach Bellini. I'm going to throw up a quick screenshot from the Bath & Body Works website, which shows the current packaging and label that Peach Bellini is in and is available for purchase, as well as the three fragrance notes of Peach Bellini, which are succulent white peach, sparkling Prosecco, and sweet orange with essential oils. Out of the three fragrance notes of the Peach Bellini candle, I'm able to immediately pick up on that peach fragrance note almost immediately when I smell the candle cold. If you have had the chance to smell the Champagne Toast or Bubbly Rosé candles that Bath & Body Works also has, both of those candles have a sparkling element to them, which can also be found in the Peach Bellini candle. I cannot pick up on that orange fragrance note so much. It doesn't really have the essence of like fresh orange or orange pineapple punch. However, that peach and sparkling element mixed together make up the main fragrance of the Peach Bellini candle. Taking a closer look at the packaging of this particular pour of Peach Bellini, I think you can see why I am in love with this packaging. If you know me, I love for the candle labels in my candle collection to be very colorful and vibrant, and this one right here meets all of those criteria. I absolutely love that center label with the scent name Peach Bellini with a pastel orange type color, and the artwork of that champagne glass which is just popped in celebration, and then also in bold letters directly behind that main label, it spells out Peach Bellini, which is really cool. And then you can also see through the transparent glass of this particular candle jar that the wax color of this candle is a beautiful orange with three standard wicks in the center. One reason why I love the wax colors with pigmentation is because in my experience with melting these types of candles under my lamp warmer, I know that they usually have the reputation of throwing a stronger fragrance as opposed to the other candles in my collection that just have that neutral creamy white wax color. And so although I have high hopes for this candle, I'm going to have to put it under my lamp warmer and see if it really lives up to the reputation that a lot of my other pigmented candles have, and see just how well it performs in terms of the fragrance throw. If you are a returning subscriber to my channel, you know that I like to use a lamp warmer to melt the wax of my candles. I feel it preserves them longer, which I am always down for when it comes to the candles in my collection. And I can also have the benefits of having the fragrance of a candle fill my home without the hazards of an open flame. I typically leave the candles under my lamp warmer for a period of around 4 hours, and these are the guidelines that I like to follow because they're given by Bath & Body Works. These guidelines can actually be found on the bottoms of each of their 3-wick candles, and so I try to follow those as closely as possible. I also find that when I follow these guidelines and leave them on my lamp warmer for a period of about 4 hours, that gives the candle enough time to heat up, melt the wax evenly, develop that beautiful wax pool, and disperse the fragrance of the candle throughout my home. And so now it is time to put Peach Bellini under my lamp warmer and see just how well it performs.
Okay, so it has been 4 hours since I have put the Peach Bellini candle under my lamp warmer. Taking a look at that wax pool, I am just completely in awe at that beautiful crimson orange shade that the wax pool has turned into. And it has melted fairly evenly for the most part. And my predictions were indeed correct about the fragrance throw of the Peach Bellini candle. This one right here is definitely a performer, which is kind of surprising considering this particular pour of Peach Bellini was manufactured in 2019. And typically with older fragrances, you would think that they would lose their scent over time. However, that is not the case with this candle. I was able to detect the fragrance of this candle from all the way in my master bedroom, which is over 25 feet away from where the lamp warmer is located at in my house. In terms of the fragrance itself, I'm still not able to pick up on that orange fragrance note. However, it still, for the most part, smells exactly like it does when I was smelling this candle cold, with that perfect blend of a light peach and sparkling element. So if you like peach fragrances, the Peach Bellini candle is one that I think you should definitely check out.
And this concludes today's candle review video of the 14.5 ounce 3-wick Peach Bellini candle by Bath & Body Works. As I stated earlier in this video, Peach Bellini is a scent that is currently available for purchase via the Bath & Body Works website, or if you would like to smell this scent in person before committing to purchasing it and melting it in your own home, it can also be found at select Bath & Body Works stores in the pictured label. If you liked this candle review of the Peach Bellini candle, then please consider showing me some support by clicking on that thumbs up button located directly underneath the video. Also, I would love to get your feedback on the Peach Bellini candle and whether or not you've had the opportunity to melt this scent in your own home and whether or not you like the fragrance. So you can do that by leaving me a comment down below. And finally, if you enjoyed this candle review video and you would like to see more candle review videos like this one in the future, then don't forget to hit that subscribe button located directly underneath the video, as well as the notification bell right beside it, so that you are always notified as to when I upload a brand new Bath & Body Works candle review video to my channel. It doesn't cost you a thing to subscribe to my channel, but it would certainly mean a lot to me to be able to know that there are individuals out there who enjoy watching my content. Thank you so much for watching this video and for supporting me and my channel and my 30 candle reviews in 30 days personal challenge. And I will see you tomorrow with another candle review video. Bye!